jungle.
My name is Arunakshi. I've got the second rank in the AIIMS November 2018 exam. I've done my BDS from RV Dental College, Bangalore, and I'm a proud student of CEDEES. I think all of us as interns or students who've finished BDS are very uncertain about our future and how we are going to get a good seat in a very good college for doing our post-graduation. But once we joined CEDEES, I think we had great confidence because of the way Sir spoke to us and the confidence that he instilled in us. And once we realized that it was not a massive task of actually getting a post-graduation seat and it's more about regular and systematic study, I think that reduced a lot of the mental burdens that we had. And we realized that rather than thinking about the future, it was more about doing little steps every day and just following your regular pattern and focusing on the work at hand. Obviously, I think once you've done BDS, and especially in Bangalore, I think most of us want to be in a very, very good college for doing our post-graduation. I was very keen on being an endodontist. And to get a seat as an endodontist, it requires a lot of preparation, and I wasn't very sure if I'm going to get what I want in the college that I want. But again, once I joined CEDEES, I knew that the dreams and aspirations aside, I just had to focus on my work of the day and follow the schedule, be with Sir on whatever subject he's teaching, and just go with the flow, not really think too much, not create a mountain out of the exam that's ahead, and just have a constant interaction with Sir because he knows exactly what he's doing. And we derived all our confidence, all our academic success from him, and there are 20 subjects that we need to study. It's a lot to complete in 1 year span, so it's all about planning, it's all about making the right timetables, especially being an intern. I think time management and planning is very, very important. It's about sacrificing the other small day-to-day temptations that we have to go out, you know, spend a little time, because there are students who have 24 hours at their disposal. And being an intern, I didn't really feel like I had that luxury because I had to work in the clinics as well as balance my studies. So what I focused on a day-to-day basis is the subject that Sir is teaching in class, try to be up to date with what he's teaching and be with him, because there's absolutely no time to accumulate a backlog and then try to complete that in the end. So it's all about being up to date and planning well. CEDEES has molded my entire dream into reality, to be very honest, because I think the preparation that we've done up to BDS is very, very important for the next 1 year. But how to study all the 20 subjects of dentistry from an exam point of view is exactly what we learn in CEDEES. We start off with very slowly with very basic subjects, and Sir teaches us very slowly so that we start getting inducted into the course. And then it starts ramping up a little bit. We have very, very regular tests, which we need to take as a personal assessment rather than comparing and everything. So it starts off with one subject for over a course of a month, and then two, and then four. And the thing is, as in how we keep increasing the subjects, we don't really feel the load because of the fact that we are increasing our ability to study harder and work harder every day. So once it goes up to 10 to 20 subjects, once we are studying, we are at such a state of hard work that we don't really feel the effort too much. It's because of the slow start that we have. And the regular tests always keep us updated as to what we need to improve, where we stand, and what we are good at. So it helps us assess our strengths and weaknesses very well. Way better than anyone thought, I think, because we had no idea what the entrance exam is going to be like. We had no idea how to prepare for it. The people who don't join CEDEES think it's just about studying one particular entrance exam book, but that's not the exact approach to each subject. Each subject has so many different factors, so many different ways of approaching it, studying it, mastering it before you move on to the next. So it gives you a complete, in CEDEES we learn how to holistically study each subject, one after the other, and build on our strengths and improve our weaknesses. CEDEES is the place to go if you want to be anywhere in the big league of getting into a very good college for your post-graduation. It changes your life as a student, but as I said, it also changes your life as a person, and it gets you into such a... It changes your whole study method, it changes the way you work, and I think that sets the stage for the next 3 years of rigorous study for post-graduation. And I feel more prepared than I ever would have been a year ago to do my post-graduation at AIIMS now. So I made sure that I was always up to date with the classes and with the subject that sir was teaching. So initially it took me around 4 to 5 hours comfortably come back home after college and start studying. But later on, as the subject started increasing, and it's very important not to let go of the older subjects that we've studied. So you spend more time on the new subjects. I used to start early in the morning before going to college, start studying the subject of the day. Me and my friend, we had a group study routine. We both used to follow the same timetable. And our timetable was set from the end of one test to the beginning of, till the next test started. So we kept around 2 days per subject, for example, in April or May, once we had 6 to 8 subjects to do. And we started off early in the morning studying the notes that sir gave us in class of that subject. Then we'd move on, once you're done with the notes for that particular subject, we moved on to the online papers, which is very, very important because there's a huge treasure of information there which you don't get anywhere else. We come to college, and in between doing different patients, whenever we could get a little bit of time during lunch hours before college started, we'd spend doing all the institute papers of that particular subject of the day. And following which, after college was done at 3:30, me and my friend used to meet together and finish all the MCQs of that particular subject from Dental Pulse together. We used to take turns reading alternate chapters together for the next 3 hours. Once that was done and we went home, we'd start reading the theory part of that subject from Dental Pulse, for example, like the synopsis, the explanations, and any other special aspects of that subject. For example, some subjects you need to refer to the textbook and study. So we'd do that as well. And that took us almost 2 days to complete one particular subject. And then we moved on to the next, because I'm not a person who can do many subjects in one day. I find it difficult, and I feel like I'd leave out something of a particular subject if I try to mix up too many things. So I spent 2 days per subject, but solidly from morning to night, in between patients, in between college, and every minute that we could muster, we spent it to read the next 2 questions, even if it was 2 minutes, just read a little bit more and continue. So I think planning is very, very important, and time is money. So the only thing that you have to focus on is how to plan as well as you can to cover as many portions as you can before the next test. You have to identify your strong subjects and give it probably lesser time to study. The weak subjects, you need to repeat it as many times as it requires for you to be confident in that subject, not for others. So if you find a particular subject a little difficult and you're a little weak in it, do it as many times as possible and allocate more time for the weaker subjects than for the stronger ones. But never let go of the old subjects just because you think you've done it in the past. It's very volatile and you need to be updated all the time. So you need to strike a very good balance between new subjects, old subjects, time, college, and all of that. So planning and time management is very important. And the days, you have to study every day. The days you don't feel like studying, study less. The days you feel great, study a lot. But every day you have to study, but because if you break the schedule, then it's very difficult to get back to it.